The Village is about, it's set in an apartment building in Brooklyn where all of the residents are from different races, creeds, from all walks of life, and it's about how we take care of each other and all of the issues that come up in everyday lives that we often keep to ourselves. I play Patricia. She is sort of the heart of this building, and I have emotional ties to everyone in the building. It's a lovely, lovely, big-hearted, round, soft role, and so I'm really happy to be playing her. It's a show that talks about, it speaks to the best of who we are as human beings and how we are meant to take care of each other, and that's what we do in this building. And so I'm especially proud to be a part of this at this moment in time.